Hello, this is Herodof YouTube channel, and this is a Crown DVD 2720D, a DVX DVD video CD, DVCD, SVCD, CD MP3 player, multifunction device with many functions by Crown. This is the device. It's a lightweight. I can pick it with one hand. It's big, much bigger than a CD. You see, 1, 2, 3 CDs by 2. On the rear, it has many ports, including microphone, volume control, VGA port. Here, SCART, S-Video, optical, video, component, coaxial, audio out, and power. On the bottom there are some ventilation openings and 4 racks. Let's connect it to the VGA display that I have there by Tulip and turn it on. The DVD tray has this nice wall cover. Here is information display, and this excellent device has a remote control as well, which works with 2 AAA batteries. This is multifunction replay device that comes from the end of this optical medias. So it's multifunctional, supports many formats. Here I have an audio book, which I will insert. This is the eject button. Let's insert the audio book. It plays DVD and DVX as well, but I will test it with this audio book now. Oh. Okay, now it shall close. And unfortunately, on the VGA display, I'm getting this green picture for some incompatible reason, but it loaded the audio book. So I can press play now. It stopped. And on the information display, I have the time. It shall not be shaken, because as you can hear, it cannot replay the sound which I use on this display. Now it plays. Very nice multifunctional device, which is now more than 10 years old. unfortunately, we don't have to deal with such old technologies anymore. We are now in a digital epoch, which means no more scratched disks, lost information, and so on. And incompatible video formats. Play again.
Здравей, Ной. Каня те отново на пътешествие.
Аз can hear it plays now without any issue because it's not shaken and it's placed correctly. Thanks for watching my video. See you in my next videos.